started the organization is doing a tireless job. We're the only nonprofit trade association in the United States that's a full statewide organization. And I just wonder what your thoughts are on the organization and why we kind of feel like we haven't received the support that would be nice to receive.
What does your organization do, really?
We are all about mobile technology across every industry, nonprofit trade association, membership based, and it's just a very, very cool thing. And it's been pretty under the radar.
Thank you.
Yeah, I would say it's not that high on my radar in terms of, and I'd be happy to learn more. I've heard of it. But again, we need to find ways to really say how can we promote it or what value it has. Be happy to connect you with the MEDC. Mike,
yes, and we already have been connected. So.
Terrific, thank you.
Can I throw one other thing out? I also have a daughter with Down syndrome, and I'm also heavily involved in that. And when it comes to the education and technology for pre-5, what are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, in terms of pre-K, we're actually one of the leaders in the country in terms of moving ahead. We created the Office of Great Start a couple of years ago to really focus in on it. One of the things I'm proud of, this last year's budget, this next year's budget, we're removing the waiting list for preschool. We're going to hopefully have almost 30,000 new kids involved in preschool, providing funding for kids that have a need issue. So we're going to take care of that, get that eliminated. Going to be one of the leaders in the country.
Let's take one more.